Safe with the light by his side, he approaches the ship. Strange and dark noises fill the air, but the little candle presses on.